Say hi.
Hello. Laying out places to put holes in the ground for trees we are.
Yes, magtatanim kami ngayon ng what's this pine tree? What's the name of this?
Arborvitam, but evergreens.
Evergreen arborvitam. See, walo yan, walo. Gagawin namin private fence. Yan, ilagyan namin ng mga marka para equally divided. Alam niyo ba kung magkano ang price ng isa niyan? Yan. $29.98 times 8. So, about $200+. So, kung i-convert mo sa peso, it's about more than 10,000 pesos. Oh my goodness. Yan. Ina-align na ni Bossing. At maya-maya, ididrill namin yan. Bubutasan namin yung mga may marka ng pang-drill. Busy si Bossing.
Tell them what it's for. Provide a privacy screen between our patio and the neighbor's house, and also that wicked west sun that kills us in the summertime.
Yeah, it also, aside from private fence, it gives also a shade in our patio. Yan ang aming patio. Binaba namin yung umbrella kasi sobrang mahangin. Ito yung gagawin naming pang grill, pang butas ng lupa. Yan.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Are you ready? Then our next one will be there. Be careful not to step in that hole right there. Or any of them poles that break your ankle. And we'll go from this one. The next one would be this. It'll be down there and it's got a long line on it, okay? It'll be the hole that's marked that's towards us. Okay. Now that's level. So all you're doing is keeping it from twisting. Okie dokie. And I'll use my weight to drive it down in there. Unless you think you can put, you can't put any weight on it. You don't have enough weight. Okay, you ready?
We're done. Look at the hole we drilled. Yan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Those are 3 feet apart. Right?
That's right. Just what would that be? 10 centimeters? Shy of a meter.
1 meter. About 1 meter.
Huh? 10 centimeters. How much is 10 centimeters? Isn't that about that much?
Yeah. 10 centimeters.
Right? So it's 1 meter is 1 yard. 3 feet is 1 yard in imperial. So 3 feet and 10 centimeters would be 1 meter.
No. 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter.
100, I'm talking about 10. I'm saying 1 foot 36 inches plus 10 centimeters, which is about that long, right?
I'm not sure.
How long is a centimeter? About that long?
Yeah. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter.
Yeah, 10, 1 centimeter, about that, about 3/8 of an inch.
Okay.
So 1 yard plus 10 centimeters is 1 meter.
Okay.
Close, real close.
Argue
okay,
with
me. Okay, here's this. A yard is 36 inches, a meter is 39 inches. 3 inches is that much.
Okay, sir.
Okay, ma'am.
And next is...
And that's why we dig holes for a living.
Magtanim ay di biro. Strong because I ate 1 cup of rice.
And that did it, huh?
Because I know we will having a hard work.
There you go. That fuel.
That's why I ate rice for my lunch. Yeah, that's about right.
I don't think it's quite right.
I think another, this one be off.
A little bit off the side. Yeah, I feel these first two are, I don't know what was here. There was something here, had gravel on it.
Going to put the tray, you need to fill the hole with water. Ready?
Go turn the water down. Well, actually, I guess it's okay, man.
So the purpose of being
here, you fill a hole.
Filling
this hole with water. This plant has water.
So that the roots will be absorbed.
Well, a lot of that water is going to soak in. You know, we dug the hole about twice as deep as that tree.
Yeah.
So there'll be
be a whole bunch of loose dirt down there that's full of water, and the roots will hopefully head off towards that. You know how Fred did when we got a tall plant for him?
Yeah.
He didn't get a bigger round pot, but he had one that was a lot deeper. Boy, they all took off from that. Trash can out front.
You insist on keeping them, that's okay. We'll get it out. Why don't you just keep these and stack them up since they're all the same, you think?
Yeah. Floating.
Yeah, we're gonna wait until we're done. I'm afraid we're getting muddy swamps.
$240.
For all of them, yeah.
And if it is in peso, it's about
12,000
pesos. Oh my goodness. Mama Maria, where is it?
For that sun to burn that root. It wouldn't take very long being in that kind of forest.
Freedom!
Yep.
Drop her in there.
Huh?
Drop her in there. Let's get drop her in there.
Oh, wait.
should do that again. Oh. Get your phone and film that. I caught Uncle John. Probably Jeff.
Maybe. Yeah. Maybe he's trying to ask you if you're done.
Kids, get on.